Okay guys, I'm back with another video of Xiaomi Mi 3. This time I'll show you how to install Cyanogen mod on the Mi 3. After you download the ROMs and gaps, put them in your internal SD card, like gaps minimal are the gaps and this is the CM11 build. So first of all, just power off your phone. So it vibrated, so it got powered off. After that, press volume up and power key together until the MI logo comes up. As you can see, the MI logo has come up and we are now in the CWM recovery. First of all, do wipe data and factory reset. Then wipe cache partition. Then go to advanced and wipe Dalvik cache. After that, go to mount stand storage and do format system 1 active. Format the system 1. Select. So it's formatted in system 1. It's formatted the system 1. Then go back. Then go to install zip. Then select choose zip from SD card. Then 0. 0 is the first option, is 0. That is our internal SD card. Select that. And then select your CM11 build. This is the 2014-08-18. That means 18-8-2014. That means this build is of the date 18 August 2014. Select that. And choose system to install it. Choose the system 1, which is active current now. So install it. So it will take a little time to install. So the CM11 has been installed. So now go back and go again, go to install zip and choose zip from SD card. Go to 0. And then select the gaps minimal. That's our gaps. Then select system 1. Yes, install zip. So the gaps will be installed now. Gaps contain all the things like Play Store, contact sync, all the Google things which are necessary. Then go back and then select reboot system now. So the system should reboot into Cyanogen mod now, or Cyanogen mod, whatever you prefer. So as you can see, we have booted in this. So let's select our language. I'll skip this step, I'll just do that all later. So we have installed Cyanogen mod successfully on the Mi 3. So as you can see, I'll just show you. As you can see, there is Play Store over here. So we'll just open and everything is installed. I'll just show you it. Let's go to settings and then go to about phone, and as you can see over here, Cyanogen mod 11. So Cyanogen mod 11 has been installed, guys. If you have any doubts about the installation, do comment in the comment section below. Make sure you are subscribed to me, because I'll make some more videos on Cyanogen mod on Mi 3. Make sure you check out my other videos on Xiaomi Mi 3 too. Thank you guys.